Excuse me. Can everybody hear me? If you know the whereabouts of Miss Caulfield, please tie her up and inform me or David Madsen. She's wanted for the death of Chloe Price and Rachel Amber. Thank you.
Max, where are you? Max, come out to play. Come out to play it!
Where am I supposed to go now? I don't like this part. This is annoying.
Play!
Warren?
Hey, babe, babe! Who wants to go ape? Go ape, go ape, babe, babe!
Haha. He doesn't move, he just stays there.
You dig my wheels, Max?
Can't even go that way.
Get in the car. I'll take you for a ride. Get in the car!
Never.
Max, I know you're in here. You can run, but you can't hide from your white knight. Give it up!
Whoops.
What's up with you and that blue-haired loser? You need an alpha male, baby.
You can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
Max, imagine if we were in that dark room together. I have.
Yeah. Okay, so those guys aren't moving except for that one up there.
You can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
This is annoying.
Blue-haired loser. Do you need an alpha male, baby?
Miss Price can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
Sir, do you need an alpha male, baby?
Miss Price, wait, Max.
What's up with you and that blue-haired?
Max?
No.
Miss Coffin?
No.
Get in the car!
Hold on, Max.
No. Don't put me back to the beginning.
If I found out who went through my files, I'll sick David Madsen on their ass.
Come on, Max.
Sick David Madsen on their ass. Sick David Madsen on your ass.
Max?
No. No, Max.
Please, come here. So I can beat you up!
Great. Not liking.
Come on, Max. Just admit this.
I guess I need to get over that way to the junkyard.
Over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
That's nice of you. Can I sneak away instead?
Oh man, Rachel looked just like a zombie model in the dirt. Just bone, meat, and maggots. Oh, I would be all over that shit. You wanna take pictures?
What's the bottle for?
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
She's posing for me in hell.
Oh man. You should.
If only you could have seen Rachel.
You should have heard
my
Chloe
blood
smack
spattered
talking.
Angel.
It was brutal. Shit, but of course, I see what she's talking about.
Looks like he just patrols back and forth over there.
Since Kate isn't around anymore, I need a volunteer for the dark.
Come on down.
want to go faster.
I know you're dying for it.
Those were my beans, Max.
Oh, I want to get that bottle.
Fucking beans.
Beans, huh?
The only way you'll ever.
You can't escape my service.
Stop.
No. I'm really not happy here.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
Might as well have pushed her ass off that roof. Poor Samuel had to mop up blood all night. Max might as well have pushed her ass off that roof. Poor Samuel had to mop up blood all night. Might as well have pushed her ass off that roof. Poor Samuel had to
stop.
Oh no. Why didn't I move?
Max!
Oh. No!
Those were my beans, Max!
Why? This is bull.
Fucking beans!
Oh, Max!
This is bull! I don't want this!
Max!
Those were my beans, Max! Those were my fucking beans!
Rachel. Rachel and...
Hey, Max!
Oh my god!
Max.
Those were my beans, Max. Those were my fucking beans.
I guess I can't go that way.
I want to share my gift with you.
Don't I need all the
like
bottles?
Sure.
Rachel, I want to share my gift.
There you are.
Oh god. This is hell.
Stop.
Those were my beans.
Yeah, over and over again. This is bull, guys. You dropped the ball with this part. You really dropped the ball here. This is not good. This is not...
I sure hope you don't think...
It's nothing like the rest of the game.
Drink beans!
Bull crap mechanic. Rachel. Not liking.
Rachel F.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going.
I want to share my gift with you.
You do, huh? How delightful.
Hey, Max. Do you want to say hello to Rachel? She's posing for me in hell.
Am I supposed to make it here? Hold up. Bench, let's sit down and rest. Can we end with this crap? Not enjoying. Snowing, how nice. What? We made it to the lighthouse, right? You can get me a scalp expel, but you can't escape. There's no sound. Made in Taiwan. We're in the snow globe.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Oh my god.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whale. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse.
I can't stand up. I thought I could.
Love you.
Space does nothing.
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
are
feast
ridiculous.
Upon. You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar.
You're bankrupting me.
What was the deal with the bottles?
You can't hide from me forever.
Maybe I could throw in bottles at them.
Now lock up after I leave. Play nice.
I don't know how to
destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
William writes, "Hey Max, would you say hi to Chloe and Joyce? Don't forget to remind them that you let me die." Oh my god. This is the guiltiest dream ever. Now where are we?
How long will this nightmare go on?
Oh my god. Forever?
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Who cares?
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, well, thanks. Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
Pretty quiet right now.
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
I guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
What?
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here.
Nah.
God damn, you're a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
Yeah. I hear that.
Right.
Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
I got a drugstore in my room.
Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch.
A selfie. I can't.
See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
Well, that's interesting.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot.
Huh.
I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Me neither.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Yep, I'm a member of the X-Men. Better believe it. In the bathroom, and there's a keypad. This is the bathroom at a, what do you call it? The Two Whales Diner.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Okay. Alright, let us look back at our notes here. Doubt it's this.
Great.
Oh!
Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
I really don't want to try all these codes.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
These are the codes from Nathan's phone, I think, or his room, actually. 058. 058 is 4436. Of course, it might not be any of those codes. 5, 4, 3, 1. Three, 9, 8, 8. 3, 9, 0, 8, 8.
Now, why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
That's a hint. Oh, it does reflect one number. Cool. Huh. 0311, or it's backwards. 1130. Oh no. Here it is, 0311. It reset, yeah. 311. Okay.
Don't kill us, Max.
What? I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Oh my god.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Woof.
Shit, Max. I thought we were on the same team. Now I'll die alone.
Max, I hope you do the right thing. I hope.
I can't believe you kissed me. Now you're going to kill me?
Max, please save us.
Save the Bigfoots, Max. Please.
Gotta look at all the people out there.
Honey, I always thought of you like a daughter. And now you're gonna take me away from my family. Why would you do that?
That's so not true.
You're exactly the kind of soldier I'd want by my side in a war. Son of a bitch, this is gonna hurt. Breaker. Thanks for saving me and carrying the load, good buddy. That's a big 10-4.
This is not how I wanted to spend my last hour on Earth.
Max, can you call my mother in Portland and tell her that I love her?
So they've stopped condemning us.
Killing me is so not cool. Wow, Max. Right when I finally find a cool chick to date, you have to kill us off. This sucks.
Okay, now we feel bad again.
I know I haven't been the best principal to you, but you've been a great everyday hero for us.
Please save us.
Killing me is so not cool.
I guess my husband and new baby will have to go without me.
Max, I hope you can live with yourself after this.
But please. Don't let me die like this. I'm
Don't
still
let
a
the squirrels
and new
die.
Baby.
We'll have to go without me.
I wish we had been friends, Max. But please, don't let me die like this. I'm still a teenager.
Max, I truly am sorry for being such a bastard. You would have been cool to hang out with. I just don't want everybody else to suffer like me.
There's us. Okay.
Please, Max, don't kill me so we can finally have our tea session.
Max, I want you to know how much confidence you gave me. Nobody ever did that for me.
I survived poverty and an abusive family just so I can end up here to die.
I thought you were one of the few people I could trust at Blackwell. I thought.
Oh, let me get this straight.
You are. You knew.
You didn't bother to save me or the bay. How pathetic, child.
Thanks.
Max, I hope you can live with yourself after this.
I thought you were one of the few people I could trust at Blackwell.
Let the squirrels die.
I wish we had been friends, Max.
I guess my husband and new baby
killing me is so.
So this is how Max gets her revenge on us.
Max, you saved my life. Gave me the chance to catch
Breaker.
Don't let the squirrels die.
Please, Max, don't kill me.
Max!
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal?
I'm super cereal.
or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind.
Oh, alternate reality Maxes?
Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
I tried to help.
I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular.
Oh, no?
And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
I do care. And that's not what I was trying to do.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own. That's not true. I have great friends. And I've used my powers for good. Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
I don't like this,
that
Max.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch.
She's a jerk.
Don't you dare talk about our mom that way.
Funny.
What about the crap that was your fault? Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that?
We all are.
We all are. This isn't about Chloe. Or even me anymore. Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max. It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do.
Wow, you're an ass.
Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way?
Yes.
Man, you are so stupid.
Thanks.
I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe
likewise
will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
Oh no, not more of this crap.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Nah. We don't have to avoid people with flashlights, I hope. That was getting really, really old.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes? Or a storm is coming?
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything. Let's talk about your superpower.
Epic.
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands. You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also super-sized?
I don't feel so super.
Max, here, let me help you find a place to chill. You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now? Let's talk about your superpower.
I thought I could go that way.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also super-
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon. Welcome to my domain.
You are magic! I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister. Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair?
Hey.
Shit, I'm confused.
That's funny.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll.
Cowabunga!
Why, look, an otter in my water. Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Hide! Hide! You can't go back to your dorm now, you're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
I wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Hey, hey.
Damn. You're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond? I know. Just daydreaming. It makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad!
Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool. Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
The gallery of Chloe and Max.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though. Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
Oh. Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So, I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
We're almost to the lighthouse, though.
Chloe, you're back.
I think.
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together.
CSI Arcadia Bay, huh?
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel.
This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go. Rachel. No, Rachel. No, no. Please, not her.
Chloe.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this? Who does this?
So sad. We're working our way back to current time.
Come on, Max. We're almost there.
Oh, we're back?
Don't worry. We'll be okay.
We're almost. Can we
Max,
even get in there?
Max, can you hear me? Please say something.
Chloe. I must have passed out.
Well, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. Was so horrible.
Wonder if it was real. Some twisted alternate dimension way. It's wicked looking.
My storm. I caused this. I caused all of this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything! And all I really created was just death and destruction!
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power, you didn't ask for it! And you saved me! Which had to happen, all of this did! Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her! Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield. And you're amazing.
Aww. Should we get in the lighthouse?
Max. This is the only way. I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
We're gonna go into that?
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You proved that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it.
We have to let her get shot by Nathan?
So selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate,
Chloe.
Oh my god.
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real. And they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Holy crap.